Good afternoon, guys. Today I want to tell you about my story and then how I joined my workplace after my amputations. So, what is my advice to for my fellow amputees that you take care of following 5 points or 4 points I am telling you. So then you will be very comfortable after joining your workplace, and you need not worry about the working conditions. So first point is after joining the workplace, you need to ask for a desk job. Desk job means maybe previously you are doing some technical job or some physical type of tiresome job, and when you are physically able, but now your condition is different and you cannot do you may not be able to do the same job which you are previously doing. So in many organizations, like government organizations, government department, or even the private organization, they provide special conditions for the amputees or the disabled people. So you can ask your supervisor, your personal department, or your some HR department that you need a desk job, or you need a job which is convenient for you. So first point, you have to take care of this point after getting again into the organization. Now second point is that you need to take the rest in between the lunch hours or whenever you get the time, and at that time you take the rest and go. You can remove your prosthetic legs so that your stomach remains in healthy condition, and you can work efficiently also after if you are in healthy condition. Then the third point I will tell you that inform your well-wishers or friends who are in the workplace. They should know your conditions, what is your physical condition, your new conditions. So whenever you require some type of support, you can go to them and you can ask their help if it is required. So your people around you should be aware of your physical conditions. And then last point I want to tell you that utilize the off days. Some companies provide the off days for the disability leave they provide. Utilize these, take the rest and take your stump in good condition, and go to your prosthetic clinic on these days and get the regular checkup. So please take care of these points, and you will find that you are getting adjusted to your new workplace or the same workplace where you are working. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.